not going to be easy.
Yeah, but you want both off or one?
Yeah, no. Well, I'm not gabbling.
Not as heavy as it looks. All in the mind.
Right.
I'm gonna get you to pull that while I push. How heavy is it? Not bad, huh?
So off. Okay, now I'll drag it.
Will you?
Oh my gosh.
I went too far. It's not as bad as it looks. In the log, and I'll back up a bit. Watch yourself. It's all the good food you feed me out of.
How much do you figure that log? That log. How much do you figure that log weighs?
Oh, 200 pounds plus. 300 pounds, easy. Watch yourself. Yeah. That thing weighs about 300 pounds. It's like the stuff we used to load when we were younger. No, it just got caught. I gotta roll it. If you can roll it, that'd be great.
Roll it?
That way. That's right. Okay, now we'll roll it back. Okay. Now that. Not bad. Lighter.
I couldn't even budge that one.
You know, it's a decent size, that other one. It was a little heavy, but not too bad. I'm gonna move you guys up, folks. Yeah, they are not the lightest. I'm gonna get you situated here. I have to back up the bike a little bit. I'll back this up if I can, Heather. Might just spin, there's a lot of weight there. little higher and you go higher. Not so bad, eh?
That one was bad. But that other one, oh my god. I don't know what that is.
Nope, not yet. Or a little more, babe.
Okay. I didn't know if you said about spinning in the weight. I didn't know if
it No, we're going to put the post in now. You're right. We'll put the post in. And then we'll cut this and we'll just drag it out and load it.
Okay.
We can still fit another one here. Man. You thought that would be hard to load, didn't you?
Well, it's pretty easy for me. Yeah,
you know, that's the worst thing you do is swing a hook like this. I've seen them bounce up and catch people in the shoulders. But yet I still do it.
Yeah.
I gotta sit down here for a minute or two. We should have brought some water in, you know that?
There's one in the back. I don't know.
Oh, hey, that'd be good.
I don't know how old it is.
Well, I don't know. Probably pretty warm, but I don't care at this moment. It looks good to me. A little dusty.
Dusty trail.
It's cool though. It has seen a few trails. Oh, that hitch is on hook. Can you latch that trailer for you to get a chance? It just popped off. That's something I've seen. That water bottle is dirty. So once we get this all loaded up, folks, we're going to go home. It's not raining. I'm going to sharpen the mill. And we're going to cut. I need some 2x4s, 4x4s, and if I can get it, a bunch of 1-inch, 1x6. Another dead one in there we're going to get rid of him too. But I'm going to cut up as much of this as I can, and then whatever's left that's not logged, we'll bring in the trailer and we'll cut it up for firewood. I probably would have been better to pull ahead and back in on that side. Why don't I back this in there? Dad used to say, I'm going to cut and load it itself. I'm going to limb this. Look at these blueberries. They're still holding out in here, guys.
Yeah, I know. I just ate them.
Are they still sweet?
Yeah, they're good.
They're small, but I think you can see. Oh. Now those. You cannot beat a fresh wild blueberry. Ones you get in a store, I find has zero taste compared to these ones.
These ones are, some of them are.
They taste very blue.
They taste like blue.
Okay. gonna lift it up top here and let the other one roll over. It's always safer to do it this way. Get the outside one set. And drop it down in the middle. There. On your foot. Here. That there. Those there. You see how tape measure. What do we got across here?
So this one here,
if I go at the 2-inch mark, right here, we are at, oh, maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, 1'6", so 12, 18, that's 18 inches, right?
Yes.
So minus 2 inches, because I'm at 2-inch mark, that's 16 inches. Mm-hmm. Hard to run numbers through my head when I'm thinking about everything else going on.
Yes, I have a hard time doing that. So I understand.
And it was heavy, that one, and we're sweating, and it's only what? It's probably about 11 o'clock now in the morning, maybe noon, I'm not sure. And as we're going to get this home and get it by the mill, I'm going to sharpen the mill, and maybe if it don't rain, we're going to start milling this up, folks. little bit.
A little more?
Yeah. There. Oh, up a little bit. Just like that, folks, we ended up with two 2x4s and two 4x4s. So I want the 2x4s for laying along the floor to pile the firewood on. So there's one. There's two 2x4s right there. And then 4x4s at the bottom. So now those 4x4s will go at the end of the pile, because since we're getting close to the patio door glass, I don't trust the 2x4 for holding that wood. I don't know if it's going to break. Even though I have it on its edge, I'm still not sure. Those 2x4s, though, like I say, will lay on the ground to pile our firewood, and those 4x4s will go at the end. So now the rest is going to be all probably 2x4s, because we have enough 4x4s here right now. Now, I didn't need that large of logs to get this out of there. And my sawmill, too, is dull. That blade's pretty rusty. But even that, it cuts not too bad. You can see she's pretty rusty looking. But even that, it still eats through this pine here. So, anyways, that's about it for this video, folks. So, we shall talk to you tomorrow if our internet still works. So, from Jack and Heather and the rest of the chickens and Wojo and me at the homestead, talk to you tomorrow. Bye-bye, all.